Okay, so obviously Austin is a taco town. There's no denying it. But we did best burrito. So there's a place called DAYGOS San Diego Taco Shop, and they have the most incredible burrito. So I don't know if you've spent any time in San Diego, but it's a burrito kind of town.
Right.
So this is a place, it's in a trailer behind Oscar Blues Brewery, and their whole deal is this amazing burrito that they do, which is like carne asada. They wrap it up with shoestring fries, cotija cheese.
Long-winded, running through this life like it was mine. Never settling, but setting every goal high. 1,000 burpees on the path to my own destruction or success. But what is a mistake without the lesson? See, the best teacher in life is your own experience. None of us know who we are until we fail. They say every man is defined by his reaction to any given situation. Well, who would you want to define you? Someone else or yourself? Whatever you do, homie, give your heart to it and stay strong. Stay strong.
With me and you know it.
Yeah. Look, a lot of niggas fail, but I won't. A lot of niggas fold, but I cope. A lot of niggas gone, but I'm home. A lot of niggas off, but I'm on. A lot of niggas lost on this road.
You know what I'm saying?
Couple niggas and gave up, they gone.
Younger
niggas traded, they sold.
You set yourself up to learn it. You really set yourself up for failure. A master always knows that they can steal from the student or from anything. You know what I'm saying? So for that simple fact of that, you know, I just, if I could go back to my younger self, or if there's anything that I regret, to answer that question, I really don't regret nothing. It's nothing. Nothing at all, because all the bullshit that I've been through has prepared me and did prepare me for where I'm at and where I'm going.
I gladly risk it all right now.
What's
a life or death situation,
makes me different than any other entrepreneur?
Understand how I feel right now, man.
Any person?
It's your boy Kanye.
I embrace it all.
Shut down, what's going on?
They're all lessons. I just don't give a fuck about
Alright, best burrito in Austin. We represent DAYGOS, DAYGOS San Diego Taco Shop, 619 to the ATX, 512, now 737. Let's take a look at the party real quick.
Can't touch. I'm finna bleed this bitch, aye. You can't touch this drip. You can't touch this drip. You can't touch this drip. You can't touch this drip.
We're taking over this motherfucking city. No. Bring it back to DAYGOS. We got plenty more in you know in store. So I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, to my new team member Sue, to Davon, I don't know where the fuck you at. And then Zell right here, chief marketing officer. You know what I mean? Darian. You know, he play all parts. This nigga is the counselor to everything. Nigga, that's my right-hand man right there, so.
For those who don't know, Dre started off with an idea, and this is the only person in my whole life that I've seen turn an idea into reality.
And
he's put in countless hours. He's worked hard. He's given up his day job. And I commend him so much, man. And he fucking won an award for the best burrito in Austin.
Yeah.
Black guy. You just got the 23andMe the other day. You're not even Mexican. And you're on the best video in Austin. Hey, congratulations, bro.
I appreciate it, bro.
That's love, though. I ain't never seen it. That's love right there. Off top. Off some real shit. Cheers to you. Oh!
Hey, look. Hey, this is the Bay Area right here. Look, look.
I'm dipped in butter. I'll rob your brother, pimp the blood out your mother. I'm Mr. Stupid Doodle Dumb. Something terrible, tell them how we come.
We S-T-U-P-I-D. When we go to the club, we don't need ID. Everywhere we go, it's a party, y'all. We gon' get it crackin' like the Mardi Gras. Get stupid, get stupid, get stupid.
gig so hard, make my pants fall down. This beat pounds. Cuddy, where'd you get it? Oh, you ain't know? Dr. Dre did it. I come with it. Rapping and rhyming and dancing, pantomiming, acting like I'm driving. Then switch it up, dance like I'm fishing. See, in the Bay Area, we dance a little different.
That's not enough satisfaction. I want more. And I'm not going to stop. Dagos is going to outlive me. It's going to outlive my kids. It's going to outlive my grandchildren. It's going to forever be here. I'm going to make my mark on this earth. And that's how you got to, that's how you got to live every day. If you're getting into a field, if you're trying to pursue something, you got to look at it from a perspective of, okay, well, I got today, I got right now. But you got to understand that this shit is going to outlive you. You got to see it like that. Because if you don't, you in the wrong field. You're not doing it. If you do it for anything other than your pure passion for it, that shit ain't going nowhere. It's okay to make it. Yeah, you want to be for profit. Yeah, I understand that. But where's the passion behind it? The beauty in pursuing something and getting paid for it, that shit go hand in hand. Because the money going to come. I got so many other things that I want to do for this business. It's unreal. What started the spark that started this entire business, was just my pure passion for doing what the fuck I want to do, when I want to do it, having my freedom and my time with my kids. Everything else is for the birds.